Okay, I guess we're here. So I guess if you're watching this, this is gonna be our final vlog.
Okay, pause. What happened? Why haven't we been recording? Are we dead? Alright, so instead of me explaining it, I think the past us who actually recorded the explanation should probably do it.
Okay, I guess we're here. So I guess if you're watching this is gonna be our final vlog.
Yeah, so you won't be seeing vlogs anymore. You won't be seeing IRL videos where we just sit next to each other and do stuff like that.
So the only difference is gonna be instead of one camera, there's gonna be two cameras for everything. Two different perspectives.
It doesn't change the type of content, but not what we are as creators. We're still gonna be
the same vibes.
We're still gonna be for funniness. We're still gonna be for the meme.
So yeah, that's pretty much how it's going. Andy's doing fine. Sweden, you're gonna hear him from him soon. He's totally not dead. Yeah, he's doing fine. He's made new friends. That's fun. It isn't. It's random right now. And yeah. Expect new videos every Saturday. May.
What have you been up to? Are you reminiscing in nostalgia or?
No man, I don't have the time. So today's been all the preparations and I got my COVID test.
Oh?
A good memory which I'm never going to forget again. Just think of this, man.
Okay.
First time I went for a COVID test, they put it in my nose. Okay, it was here.
Uh-huh.
I'm like, a little uncomfortable, it's fine. And I went after a few months again during the second wave.
Yeah.
They went here, then they went one level deeper till here. I'm like, whoa, what's going on? But it's fine, I made through. Today, I'm prepared for everything, okay? And the lady, this good nurse, came over there, put this big stick here.
Right through your cranium?
Exactly. It literally passed in. And she's looking somewhere else, so she doesn't know how much she's put it in. And it's gone, man. It's like my head. I think it went into my brain. Just guys, make sure you never, ever
get tested for COVID. That's a really bad message.
No, I never completed that sentence. Oh. I just never do drugs. That's what
oh,
I wanted
okay.
to do.
Yo, what are you doing, man?
Man, I'm just practicing.
Practicing for?
I thought you knew. I'm traveling.
And how exactly does that tie into all of this?
Man, you gotta go on conveyor belt, you know, escalator is there and it's flat, so I just wanted to get a feel of it. I wanna check if the wheels run, you know. You understand, right?
Yeah, I
do. You know Newton's law?
Yeah, I do know it.
Tell who started it, I mean, who stated the laws, who found the laws?
I mean, yeah, Isaac Newton.
Isaac Newton, right?
Yeah, Isaac.
You know what he's doing now?
He's dead.
Okay, tell me, how did he die?
I mean, what? I think an apple fell on him and he's dead.
Okay.
He's got the right idea, but
if the apple fell on him and he died, how did he form the laws after that?
I mean, I think there was his reincarnation of him. In
man, this guy's watching way too much anime, so I don't think he knows anything.
Man, like he goes to another world.
Click on this card right here.
Yes. Why? What is on that card?
When you watch way too much anime, the shorts.
Oh, that was some next level thinking, guys, and we didn't even plan for this to happen. We didn't, right?
Yeah, we didn't. We
are Ron, you are in a white background right now, just the way you like it. So,
yeah.
Do you have anything to say to your fans? This might be the last exposure you get for a while. So, okay, can you say something that won't get you cancelled?
Sub to Alpha Pack. Make sure you subscribe.
Tell the people that only small percent of people who watch our videos are actually subscribed. They're not subscribed. They should consider subscribing because it helps our channel out a ton
and it goes way beyond how much they are confident about the help that it gives us. It's time to subscribe now. Subscribe.
He told it, right?
Yep.
You told it, right?
Yes, I did. She got the gold hoops, proud of it. I'm in love with all of it. Ex-boy didn't get the picture, cut him out of it. I fall pretty hard, never really getting far. You make everyone look like they are.